morning, ladies and gentlemen. My name is Tomohiro from Mitsui Zosen Europe, UK. It's a subsidiary of the Mitsui Engineering and Shipbuilding, Japan. On behalf of the company, I would like to express utmost gratitude to European Society for Quality Research for giving us the award this time. At first, I would like to introduce the company and briefly explain our business activities. Mitsui Engineering and Shipbuilding was established in 1917 as a shipbuilding company in Japan. Through the period of the nearly 100 years, the company has developed a diverse business portfolio based on the platform of shipbuilding operations, and now come to four core business activities segments, shipbuilding, machine, engineering, and offshore equipment. At first, shipbuilding is the foundation of our business, and the company has launched the vast number of the ships. In terms of the merchant ships, various kinds and sizes of the gas carriers, oil tankers, and bulk carriers, container ships, and the like, and also the most advanced military ship for the Ministry of Japan, Ministry of Defense in Japan, and the patrol boats for Japan Coast Guard. For machine segment, since a technology partnership with European licensor in 1926, our diesel engine business has grown to secure more than 50% share of the Japanese marine engine market as the top sharer in Japan. And the segment includes the production of more than 1,400 of the container handling cranes operating in terminals in the world. For engineering segment, we have provided the comprehensive engineering solutions through the numerous number of the plant projects, such as petrochemical plants, sulfuric acid plants, power stations, biogas, biomass plants. Our record of experience spans more than 1,300 plant projects around the world. For offshore segment, our company has the technology to contribute in a variety of the areas, such as floating production, storage, and offloading units for offshore oil industries, and also the offshore wind power and other power generation systems, exploration systems using the underwater robots. Besides such business activities, let me introduce also the some another topic related to Nobel Prize. Professor Takaaki Kajita of the Industry of Cosmic Ray Research, University of Tokyo, received the Nobel Prize in Physics last year for the discovery of neutrino oscillations, which indicates the existence of the neutrino's mass. The research was carried out using the super Kamiokande detector located at the 1,000 meter underground in Gifu Prefecture, central area of Japan. Super Kamiokande is the large water Cherenkov detector, consists of the stainless steel tank filled with the 50,000 tons of the ultra pure water installed with about the 13,000 foot multipliers on the tank wall. We were given the order for construction of the water tank and completed in 1996. However, after some years, we faced the serious problem due to damage of the more than 7,000 photomultipliers out of the 13,000. Our company, not only the engineers in charge, but also with the, our other technical resources, concentrated to find the root cause to the solution. Fortunately, it was solved thanks to the efforts within the very limited time of the 1 month. Thus, our company is providing various clients with various kinds of the products and services, but most of them commonly involve the substantial investments by the clients for their long-term operation. According to the background and to respond to the trust from the clients, we are always making efforts for quality management and improvement as our most important subject. with such our efforts, with challenges product by product, and also the sharing them in the company for the further improvement. If such our effort would come to the some award this time, directly or indirectly, it is the great pleasure for us. I take this opportunity to express the our utmost gratitude to our clients all over the world for their long-standing patronage and for cooperation and support to us. In closing, I sincerely wish the prosperous future of European Society for Quality Research and health and happiness of all the people attending here today. Thank you very much.